wanted to show you these interesting prints that I got. I was just preparing them for a bath. Pike's Peak Panorama, copyrighted by the American Publishing Company, Milwaukee, Wisconsin. I've got three of these prints. They've got problems. Let's see what they are. They've got some stains that could have been caused by exposure to air. They've got some mold problems. And they're punctured with holes. I believe these were printed in the late 19th century. The color's quite nice. It's sort of a bird's eye view of Colorado Springs in Colorado. Sent to me from a gallery there. Catching up with the linen backing of Pike's Peak. These three chroma lithographs are a very good example of American lithography, color lithography, as it was in the late 19th century. These prints were probably made to sell to visitors of Colorado Springs, and it made for a very nice souvenir. Pike's Peak Panorama were brought back to their original glory. We removed the stains, neutralized the acids, and restored the areas that were damaged, making them ready for display. We can do the same for yours.